Hi guys, I'm here with Fabiola. How are you?
Hi, I'm well, thank you.
You have had one of the biggest evenings last night in London. Are you at the premiere of your film that you produced?
Yeah, very exciting evening. We did it with the Green Carpet Challenge, which was so much fun. It's the first Monday in May, and it's about the curation of the Costume Institute, China Through the Looking Glass.
I mean, it was incredible. Yeah. And what an all-star cast you had. I mean,
we definitely, Andrew Bolton steals the show. He's the star of the movie. He's the curator at the Costume Institute, and he's just a brilliant, brilliant man. Of course, Anna Wintour is a close second. She was an amazing force, and it's a really fun and interesting film.
How was it to work with Anna Wintour?
It was a wonderful experience. As a woman, I really admire her for being so incredibly strong and poised and powerful, but also she's very polite and fair. Honestly, she's very, very fair, which was one of the more surprising things I learned about her.
What was the hardest thing about making the movie?
I think the hardest thing about making the movie was just working with such large institutions.
A
lot of red tape.
Yeah.
You know, the Metropolitan Museum of Art, Vogue, Condé Nast. I mean, there were so many hurdles, but we made what I think is a great film, and I hope everybody sees it and enjoys it and learns something. And also, there's so much glitz and glamour when we do go into the final gala.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
I mean, it's so awe-inspiring and amazing that just the amount of effort that goes into it, you don't even realize, like all those flowers and the carpet.
Well, we have all of that in the film, so it's just the production for the gala coming, not just the production for the exhibition, which is also just a feat in and of itself, but then the production for the gala is yet a separate feat where, you know, you see it all coming together and the flowers, and it's the last minute, and will it ever happen, will it not happen?
It's really exciting.
It happens, but there's a lot of tension there for sure.
What's your favorite thing about London?
Oh, everything. London is so, it's such a, tea is my favorite thing about London.
Where do you like to go for a good cup of tea when you're here?
I usually like to go back to my hotel and just sort of kick back and have tea in the lobby and people watch. It's just so much fun. So.
What's your favorite museum or gallery to visit in London?
The Tate.
The Tate. Yeah. That's what Saloni was saying.
The Tate. You know, you can't go wrong with the Tate.
Now, just for people who are, you know, making movies, there's so many aspiring people who want to get into it. Do you have any words of advice?
Oh, yeah. Just do it. Just do it, even if you think you're doing it all wrong. I've made a million mistakes, and if you have the opportunity to work on a film, just don't be embarrassed if you don't know what things mean or how to do it properly. Somebody's always learning from somebody else. And just know that and accept that. I mean, I think a lot of people are intimidated because they think, oh, I haven't studied this professionally and I don't know how to do it. At the end of the day, we're all learning from other people, and if you just jump into the learning curve and try it.
What's the best piece of advice you've ever been given?
The best piece of advice I've ever been given. Change the way you look at things, and the things you look at change.
Perfect. Thank you so much, and congratulations on the movie.
Thank you.
Is it in cinemas now for us to go see it? How can we watch it?
iTunes. You can watch it on iTunes, so please do.
Perfect. Anna Wintour in your living room.
Exactly. Anna Wintour, the Metropolitan Museum of Art, Andrew Bolton, and a myriad of celebrities in your living room.
Amazing.